Hello everybody, welcome to Pericrew. Today I'm going to show you how to use your Android smartphone as a webcam. So first of all, go over to this webpage over here, dev47apps.com. I have it linked in the description below, and download the client. Save the file. And when it finishes downloading, just open up the file and double click the executable to run the installation. Just go ahead and hit install, and if in the process it asks you to install a couple of drivers, just hit accept. Okay, so now once it finishes, let's open up the DroidCam app for Windows. And there you have it. Now let's switch over to our phone. Okay, so now that we switched over to our smartphone, just open up the Play Store and search for DroidCam Wireless Webcam and install the application. Once it's finished installing, just hit open. Go through the setup messages and take note of this information over here. We're gonna use it on our computer. Okay, so now that we have switched back to the computer, let's just type in the IP address of our phone, which is on the same local area network as our computer, and hit start. Do note that there is another option to connect to the phone via the USB, but we're not gonna show that right now, so let's just hit start on the Wi-Fi connection. And there you have it, my smartphone is connected to DroidCam as a webcam. So in order to use the DroidCam webcam with other applications such as Skype or Wire, you just have to go over to the Skype settings or whatever other application you're using and make sure that DroidCam is set as your default webcam. And that was pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give us a thumbs up if you did, and make sure to subscribe for more awesome content. I will see you in the next video.